Hello everyone, and welcome to Train Sim World 4, where today we are doing another TGV tour. This time we're actually in Germany. We're actually in Aachen in Germany, and we're going to go to Cologne in Germany using the TGV Duplex Series 200 in Transperth C Series livery. Now, I actually customised this livery myself, and I just hope Transperth don't yell at me for it. Alright, so let's jump aboard. Okay, I'm going to have to go around the other side because there's a bug. Cool. Alright. Alright, let's get this train started. So the first thing we need to do is turn the lights on. Okay, turn you on. And what we're going to do is open that up, and we want KVB, or is it TVM? I can't remember. I think it's KVM. Around the train. Can't really see anything because it's really dark. Okay, and I forgot to do that and that. And off we go. Now, this time I've chosen the Transperth C Series livery because I saw the new C Series trains out in the field being tested, and I thought to myself, you know what? We can actually design one of those, so there we are. And I'll just put that to 10. Cool. It's only 64k, so it'll only take about an hour. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do that so it's easier. Now we can speed up. On this one I thought, you know what, we don't have to always have sunny days. Let's have a bit of rain and stuff like that. So that's what we're doing. Thank you. put the electronic brakes on. Hang on. So, wondering why there was a bit more noise in the cab than usual. Alright, we can speed up again. Turn that down just a little bit. Germany, even Okay, now the 160 comes back up. Yes, I do know I'm exceeding the speed limit quite quickly, but I want to just see something. I'm just going to let it do the inertia. The momentum of the train just carrying it without any acceleration. That goes 280, 100, 200, what? Famous triangle bridge. That's why we're changing platforms. Okay, now we can really speed up to 200 k's an hour. Let's take this baby to 330 k's an hour. I do like driving on these high speed lines as well, so just slow it right down now. Three K's out, almost. I love it how it's bugged out and it's gone 70, 60, 160, 100, 400 and something. All right, we have hit, gotten to Köln. Platform 7. Open the doors. We've made it to our destination safely and quickly. Thank you, everyone. And that concludes this episode. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.